Mohamed Salah. A timely challenge. Joel Matip. George Kevin Nkudu. Now Sadio Mane. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Put them in front!
And it's gone behind for a goal kick.
Paredes. Good forward play from them. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition could get at them.
Cut on! Oh, well saved.
Referee's given a corner. Good distance to the clearance then. Another corner.
Mandzukic!
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Rojo. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Made the challenge well.
Paredes.
Kieran Gibbs.
Good through pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Benteke. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Diego Perotti.
Falcao.
Challenges for the ball.
Mohamed Salah.
Fourth official has indicated three more minutes. Diego Perotti.
On to the attack now. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, that's almost as good as a goal at the other end. He's certainly saved a goal here.
Do you know what? He's done that right throughout his career. Brilliant.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.
Really nip and tuck between two great rivals here. Possibly we thought that was the way it was going to go. Will it break open in the second half, Alan?
Well, we'll soon see. I just wonder whether one of the managers... It could come down to a substitution because both benches have got plenty of attacking talent on there.
So we're going to see a double switch now.
Coman. Benteke. Here's Kingsley Coman.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Paredes. Falcao. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Fabian Delph. Doing well to keep the ball. And here's the shot. Very close to a goal that would have given them the lead. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Paredes. He's coming forward with some danger. Very weak challenge, and he's kept the ball out of the penalty area with that block, the defender. Sanya. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Here's Kingsley Coman. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Got the tackle in. Benteke. Here's Kingsley Coman. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Fabian Delph. Mandzukic. There's good progress with this attack. Tries the through pass. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. Mandzukic! And he's up for the header. Mandzukic! That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Benteke. Paredes. Still 20 minutes to go. The break is definitely on. Shots on here. Oh, that's an own goal. It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Looking to play his teammate through. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Fabian Delph trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. To level it up now. Well, what is happening to this team today? So many chances for so many different players. And they just can't find the right finish.
No, I think somebody's put a curse over them today, because no matter who gets the chance, they all fluff the lines.
score!
That's a good block. Good defending. He's got support here.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Henteke.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right.
Oh, he's through.
Mandzukic! Saw the goal at that point.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper.
And in comes the header. Great stop.
Shot up!
What a save!
Well, late in the match. When a keeper makes a save like that, that can be invaluable for a side, and I think it's going to earn his team something here.
Henteke. He's coming forward with some danger. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match. And Gonzalo Rodriguez. Henteke.
Final score here, 1-0.
Big result for them today, because now they can't go down, and that was a worry for much of this season.
Well, a few relief faces within that team and the manager, because there were times this year I feared the worst.
Good, this move. It's a quick break.
Mandzukic!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Gone for the through pass.
Sanya!
The break is definitely on.
Shots on here. Oh, that's an own goal.
Mandzukic!
The defense.